The DuPage Forest Preserve is set to take on the second phase of the Springbrook Creek Restoration Project, which will create a new stream. The work, expected to begin later this month, should alleviate some of the creek's current problems.
There is a weir that's acting as a dam that's actually preventing water from free flowing, and it's backing up a lot of silt and sediment behind the dam. And these conditions are not good for wildlife.
Construction crews are planning to remove the dam while also creating twists and turns in the creek, which will allow the stream to run a little slower.
We incorporate different types of habitat features when we meander the creek as well. This will provide better habitat for fish, mussels, macroinvertebrates, like those bugs like dragonflies and damselflies.
Part of the project also includes restoring a trail bridge allowing for service vehicles to pass over in case of emergency. Cost estimates for the project are around $7.5 million. The project is expected to take about 2 years, during which West Branch DuPage River Trail and Youth Campground will be closed.